get Vince Vaughn in North Hollywood. We did that. Build the first team movie studio. We're doing that. Make an amazing movie with North Hollywood. That's what we're doing as well. Constantly live my truth. I'm doing that as much as I can. Win the Oscar, best original screenplay for North Hollywood. North Hollywood grossing $60 million. Mike Alford making $15 million. Want to donate 1,000 toys for Christmas. This said date a girl, and I did. I went on a couple dates with her. Then I realized I didn't like her, so then I crossed this out. Buy 2 acres of land, and then get a full-size Range Rover. Because right now I have the small one, and I want the big one. I want the big one.
I'm comfortable, I'm saying.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this guy. You're a contrarian. You just, you say, you're a contrarian.
And I'm just glad you made it back, dog.
Oh, is that your pass? Did you just get a pass?
And I just pulled up.
Wow. Hey, real quick. We was talking shit about Zamar. You just did some boss shit right now.
You learned it.
Hey, okay, I see.
No, fuck that. You don't get that one back. If I don't get back the lemonade situation, that nigga not getting that shit back.
What happened?
Okay, look. This is crazy shit. This is crazy.
No.
Nah, you gotta hear the whole shit. Nico. Come on, Nico.
See, Mikey's just a good storyteller, so it makes it look 10 times worse. Like, I am an undisputed dumb nigga for what I did. Whoa. But the way Mikey depicts it makes it look 80 times worse, bro. So you've ever been, listen, everybody in this house, nigga, hear me out real quick. And then I'm gonna have Mikey tell the story because it does sound crazy. There's two types of lemonade when you go out to a restaurant. There's the one that's like a Minute Maid or that Sierra Mist, whatever, the other one, right? They're bad. And they come out of the regular one with the Coke, the Pepsi, right?
Wait.
And then there's natural lemonade, like at Chick-fil-A, that comes like good with pulp and it's fire, right? So I go to this brand new restaurant.
Are these the two types of lemonade?
Bro, yes. Okay. So when you go to a Mexican restaurant, nigga, usually they got the lemonade because them niggas make their orange juice and lemonades in the morning. And this nigga took me to this fire-ass breakfast burrito spot. So I look at the nigga. Just let me finish real quick, nigga. So I'm like, yo, can I taste test the lemonade? Like, what do you have? And he's like, and now Mikey has to tell it. Because there's two types. Everybody knows what I'm talking about. That garbage shit and some fire shit. Am I right?
Fountain lemonade, you mean?
Fountain lemonade and then, like, natural lemonade. And that shit different. Okay. So I was like,
That's true. You heard him out, right? Now, fuck all that shit he was just talking about. We had a fucking restaurant. Like regular people.
Like a burger stand restaurant? Like
nigga,
we're
at a motherfucking burger stand. On some nigga, regular shit. That. On some regular shit.
Gary, you know damn well they don't got that
and
shit.
And Kevin, Gary like, can I have a lemonade? Or he says, do you guys have lemonade? And the guy says, yeah. He says, can I try it? And the dude says, what? And like looks at him like, what are you talking about? And he's like, no, can I sample the lemonade? And he's like, he looks back and he goes, it's lemonade. And I just like walk away from the counter and Gary keeps going back and forth at him. That's not even why I always tell the story though. Because that was dumb, but it was just kind of funny, whatever. We argued about that the whole time we're eating. Like if that was normal or if it was weird.
It's weird.
I think it's weird to ask to try the lemonade. I think it's weird. But we were arguing the whole time. Look, and then we're arguing the whole time. Then when we're going home, we're pulling up, and Gary was the last person to leave. So he had left my parents' house and met us at the spot. You feel me? As we're pulling up, he's the last person to leave. You could hear from a block away. We pull up, the front door is wide open. The alarm is blaring. Blaring.
At your parents' house?
At my parents' house. Jeez. You can hear it throughout the whole neighborhood.
I was having a bad day.
Hey, right after he just did that shit about can I try the lemonade. So that's why I always tell that story. See how you try to lean that part of the story out? See how you try to be like,
yeah, and then the lemonade thing, and then that was it. Hell no, nigga. Hell no.
Sit that cat on my lap, I give it good strokes. I'ma have to fly out to Mykonos, so maybe to Japan so I can hit it like a Michiro. She knows what the fuck is up, I don't got a dumb it down. Tell her like a
someone else. Wanna love you, girl, wanna love you, girl, wanna love you, girl, wanna love you.
This picture has been getting faded by the sun shining into his apartment. I thought that was kind of like poetic, you know what I'm saying?
Did you see it? You see it? I see it. So you see it? I'm a bad motherfucker, I'm a bitch. And if she give it to me, I'm a bitch. And if she put it on the couch, I see it. And if I go to a restaurant, I treat it. Stop like my motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? You did. Had to do a wardrobe change. Had to realize it's gonna be motherfucker hot outside. No. You heard that cap?
Shit is fire.
Because the Brazilian hectic, got bro. Sick and then he was salty because I was having fun and he was just sick.
Y'all my salty jizz, man. Y'all can't be fighting.
No, I love him.
My jizz can't be fighting with each other.
Fight. That's the best one.
Nah, nigga. Y'all niggas, that shit is funny. You shook. You said, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Arguing out front like how Mitch did with Gary?
Oh shit.
Mitch was arguing.
It's getting deep. I got some deep.
Wait, when Mitch was like, deep? Wait. When Mitch was like, this is my house, and I was like, I don't care. I was just trying to tell you. That one?
Oh, what are you trying to tell me right now, Gary?
Yeah, that one. I was just like,
oh, shit.
I was like, tell me.
I wasn't there, but I guess he got punched.
I'm trying to tell you.
I was like,
change your time. Yeah, that shit was funny as well.
Gary?
Got what?
Fun story.
I wasn't there. Somebody was there.
What?
Bro, this is a dumbass.
Yeah, it was me and Alex. I mean,
Mitch did not press me. He was there. You see my reaction?
It was me and Cece, this 4 minutes.
Oh, keep it.
Wait, hold on, come here now.
Keep it 110.
Mitch tried to press, and Gary's like, What are you talking about right now? And Mitch was like, what are you talking about? Why are you acting like you know? Were you there?
I don't even think I was there.
Bro,
I need to call
that
Cece.
Did not
so
happen.
You wasn't at your own house. Let's get down to the logistics.
Hold on.
Not happen. So Aaron, what happened, dog?
So what I heard was, wasn't there. You know how Gary played too much, right? Mm-hmm. No, me too, though. And I guess the nigga.
This is the same time we almost whooped that nigga out in front of the house. This is that same day.
As I said, oh, I left early because that weird ass white boy comes.
Yeah, because we almost whooped that nigga. This is the same day.
Cece, remember that time that Mitch tried to press Gary?
And I was like, wait, be quiet.
Oh, yeah.
What happened? Tried. What did he say?
Keyword tried.
He said, I don't know what he said, but he's like, you don't even know me, Gary. Like,
Gary was hurt.
No. She was hurt. Not at all. I literally go, what are you talking about right now?
So he bitched you?
No, nigga. I looked at that nigga and was like, what are you talking about right now? He was like, oh, whatever. And just like turned around, did the mid shit. Like,
so he punked you?
Nigga, never.
So he pressed you?
Not even in a joking scenario.
You would laugh so
hard. Bro, that's why I'm like, it was crazy.
Did he bitch you?
Yeah, he bitched me, bro. And he robbed me all that shit, bro. And fired him.
See, don't try to
put some other shit that's not real to... steer away from the fact that
yeah,
that
but you literally
punked.
Are trying to make it a moment, right. And I didn't get punked, so that's so me doing the same thing as you.
It was more like uncomfortable though.
Like
watching.
He tried, like, bro. It was so like, what the like? I literally stopped. Like I'm not paying attention to me. He's like, you don't even know me. I'm like, what are you talking
was
about?
That like?
No, you can like see a vein in his neck.
Yeah, he was
like,
doing hella shit, Mikey. I literally looking. Like, I was like, what are you talking about? Right now? Like this is not what I'm telling you. I'm telling you.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, like nigga, because it was so funny. Like he was trying to be like, oh well, I need everybody, and I was like, bro,
yeah,
just relax. No, I was just chilling out front.
But.
Aaron said,
look, he's getting angry. You're getting angry.
You see me getting mad as fuck because you niggas out here bent. Like, that shit was crazy.
So, Alex's roommate pressed the fuck out of you.
Yeah.
Long story short.
But if you seen him, you would die.
You would die, bro. You'd be like, what the fuck?
That's what makes it so funny because I did not get pressed at all.
Square,
bro. He's cool, but he's just like a nerdy looking, like, works at Hulu, like, just like a tech guy.
He's away 98 pounds soaking wet.
That's my problem.
That's not what happened. That's not what happened. These niggas got me fucked up.
That's the day we got like arrested. Yeah, that's not that day.
Damn. Yeah. Oh, is that when the cop was like, "What? Y'all think y'all the kids from mid-90s?"
Yeah.
It's like, nigga, yeah, we are.
No way. We are actually.
Nigga, that hit different, nigga.
So we in there. The cop pulled up, acting like a straight bitch. Like, you know how you, like, he got the, you know, Jolly got the camera. He's like, are you filming? He was like, you know I can take that into evidence and, like, because we're trying to act like we wasn't, like, fucking the bitches up. You know how they'd be like, oh, yeah, like, destruction of property or whatever they say.
Yeah.
He was like, no, we wasn't even skating, like, da, da, da. He was like, well, I can just take your camera and bring it into evidence and play it back, and you'll never get that back until, like, a year and a half. Like, he was being, like, a super bitch like that. Then he, like, he was looking at us, he was like, He was like, y'all, y'all watch Midnight, and now y'all think y'all can, like, hop in schools or something like that. And then he was like, I was like, yeah, he's the guy from Midnight, actually. And he just changed it. He was like, that's a good movie. You guys can go. Whoa. Nah, like, it was like that. It was weird.
That's fire. That's what's crazy. It wasn't like you was in Midnight's. Like, that movie is your movie. Like, that.
It's been a dream, fairy tale, fantasy when you're around me.
Then what?
Big protein, I'm fucking lonely for the culture. No tent, talk, I'm stepping on a little roach. What that mean? Maybe dream like vivid. 10 toes down, playing killers, cause I'm feeling it. Big protein, I'm fucking lonely for the culture. No tent, talk, I'm stepping on a little roach. What that mean? Maybe dream like vivid. 10 toes down, playing killers, cause I'm feeling it. Before I leave the house, I tell my bitch that I love her, but. I got too many hoes.
Gary, you know the words?
Yeah. But they ain't you. You like to put that shit in your nose. But I still love you.
Oh, yeah, I know this.
Doing shit that nobody knows.
Hey.
In the streets, they be thinking you a lady, but at home.
You a what?
You my motherfucking boy.
Pause now, man.
Oh, shit.
You a motherfucking pause now.
If you ain't nasty, don't at me. I've been working all day.
Tell him.
I like to run the streets till it's dark out, then come home, but you're back out. I hope that's okay. I can't leave you alone.
That shit was so funny.
But that was the cow, though.
Bro, that shit was funny as fuck.
Don't press. Them bullets my friends.
Say what?
Yeah, that's my friend.
Then he said,
I ain't even grown yet.
Maybe you got too much to offer. So that's probably why they want you in the coffin. You're too young to take it all in.
Then what?
Pardon me. If you're on my knees, I bet can't. Why is it so hard out here for niggas like me?
She said, take
this. Okay.
Yo, thank you.
You guys are
so
awesome.
Good to meet you.
You too.
Tell me your name one more time.
Jackie.
Mikey. I'm not going to forget.
Thank you. That's
Mikey.
Ella.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
So we finally got right. Got all the passes. Got security. We heading in. You feel me? It took a minute. 2 hours in the sun. I got a little darker out here. But fuck it, nigga. We about to go in this bitch. I'm going to get butt-ass naked. Catch a little charge, spend some time in jail, but I don't give a fuck. We out.
You got that hand on my waist, man. You're a snake. Hey, take me on a date first, man. Hold up.
All right.
He said.
What the fuck is up? How y'all feeling today? We going up? Who are 2019? Let's go. Yeah!
Fucking inspirations ever I see, bro. We want to fucking be like them. I fuck with them so much. Mikey's the fucking greatest filmer ever, bro. I see till I fucking die.
I'm telling you, you need to look in here and face your little shadows and face the things you're embarrassed to talk about and embarrassed to feel. Put that on paper.
I got something.
That's what I'm a fuck with.
I got something.
Anything else, I don't care about you. Everyone can make shit up. Everyone can make stories. No one cares. Yeah. Be honest as fuck. That's the thing that no one can take from you. Feel me?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Thank you, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Skate video, motherfucker IC, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucking legacy.